Why is my water heater not hot enough?
I'm assuming you paid the gas bill.
I paid all the utilities.
If you have a gas hot water heater, the unit may not be hot because someone turned off the gas to check the furnace and forgot to return gas to the unit.
No one has done maintenance on the gas-powered equipment lately.
You've got a tank full of water above a flame. A water leak puts out the flame and turns the water cold. Or high humidity causes poor combustion and the sensors kill it, so the carbon monoxide buildup does not kill you.
I have an electric hot water heater.
If one heating element works but the other has burned out, the hot water can heater puts out tepid at best.
That might be it.
If that's it, you have a countdown until the second one burns out. Try to do double duty.
Unless that is not the cause.
Are you sure no one else is using up all the hot water before you, so the unit cannot make the water hot before you use it?
I have this problem at 5 in the morning.
Do you have thermostat wars over the hot water temperature?
Only the thermostat, so no, it is not tepid because someone turned it down to 90 instead of 140.
If the thermostat is malfunctioning, it could think the water is 140 when it is 90.
I knew the unit could overheat if the temperature sensor was too far from the surface of the tank. I had not heard of it reading too high.
You could also have cooler water because the hot water is leaking out.
If I had that much hot water leaking out, I'd know where the hot water went.
You could have a minor water leak into the insulation or open pressure relief valve that lets steam escape and lower the temperature of the water inside the heater.
If the pressure relief valve was open, that means it overheated at some point.
If the unit engaged the safeties because the unit overheated, it would turn off the power or heat until the thing cooled down.
The unit is running.
If it is thermally cycling, you're going to face lukewarm water as the unit is literally hot and cold.
That wears out furnaces.
It will also wear out heating elements in hot water heater pretty fast, as well as cause the tank to flex like old ductwork. Then both the shower and repair bill will give you a cold shoulder.